Gibraltar was one of the best stories we've had in recent years. You'd hardly won a match all season. Your sister had passed away. You came through the fine for Turkey for being worse for wear. And all of a sudden, you played like a man possessed. It was absolutely incredible.
It was fate, really. It was meant to be. I didn't play brilliant. I got out of trouble a couple of times. And, you know, it was a crazy old few weeks, like you say, what happened in Turkey. And then to turn it around and win Gibraltar was just unbelievable. I was still down in the dumps when I went to Gibraltar. I was just thinking about winning the first match, you know, getting a couple of grand to keep going to the World. After winning the first match, I sort of got on a roll. I won my second. I felt like I had a chance of winning it. I made a good appearance the first round, and that sort of spurred me on a bit. And in the end, I held on to get my first win.
For 7 years, you must have dreamt of winning a ranking title. Did the reality match up to the expectation that you'd held in the back of your mind for all those years?
It took a few weeks to sink in, and then after that, you know, I'd be in various places and just think, well, you know, I've won a tournament now, this is massive. And then looking back at all the times when I missed out and thought, I missed the boat, I'm not getting any younger. I mean, it's just a great relief to actually win one in the end, and nobody can take that away from me now.
How special is it to be a part of the champion of champions?
It's very special, and there's no pressure on me. You know, I just go out there and try and play. Probably start feeling it when I'm out there, but just a chance to go and beat another, the best player that's ever held a cue. So I'm looking forward to it.
So you've inspired other players who've yet to make a final or yet to win a title. They could do it. The fairy tale becomes reality sometimes, as it did for you last season, which is why you're here.
Everyone's got a chance of beating everyone on their day. Even now, I go and practice sometimes and I lose the first set 4-0 to an amateur. But it doesn't take a lot to lose a match. They can all play, you know, and if it's your week, it's your week. And that was my week that week in Gibraltar. So, you know, we've all got chances over the longer frames. Not harder to win, but when you come to these home nation events and best of sevens, everyone's got a chance of doing well in the tournament.
Well, delighted to have Robert Milkins here. And